God's strength is made perfect in our weakness. And I think often, you know, whether we're struggling with mental health or struggling with our emotions or, you know, just tempted towards depression, the reality is I think it's pointing us to the fact that we are weak, that we're needy, and we have a God who's here ready to bear our burdens, a God who understands, you know, who cares for us, who sympathizes with our weaknesses.